Hello, welcome to InstaHub. In our headlines, no political spite in government's decision-making on Gaisuko, Minister Felix. State Minister says government has gone to granular levels to explain its vision in the 2018 budget. Minister of Social Protection, Amna Ali, says government proud of its accomplishment. Public and private stakeholders instructed on strategies to combat corruption. Ghana intensifies diplomacy measure to garner support in the defense of its territorial integrity. Advisor refutes NTC's claim that government's $16 million subvention is not adequate. Agriculture students observe various coconut cultivation during a tour of Hope Estates. And revelers will have a new route for MASH 2018. Get the details on InfoHub, but before we go, we encourage you to pick up a copy of our budget bulletin from a newsstand nearest to you, or read a digital copy on our website, where you can also follow us for more news there and on social media. Goodbye.